when you coach people on how to do that, like looking at your own reasoning, like are there other questions that you can ask yourself other than just like, what was I thinking? Like, what, why did I get this wrong? Yeah. Just kind of, cause sometimes it's not as like clear as that, you know what I mean?
Sure. You also want to look at what were the different ways that they increased the difficulty level of a given question. There could be, because there could be 5 or 10 things that make one question difficult. And there could be difficulties in the stimulus or in the question stem or in the choices. And I talked a little bit about the choices, again, tempting wrong answers and discouraging right answers. But there could also be the right answer to the wrong question in the choices. Like a lot of times for a necessary assumption question, they'll put a very tempting sufficient assumption answer as choice A or immediately before the correct answer. So you confidently pick it and move on without ever even seeing the correct answer. Mm-hmm. Or the question stem could be worded in an unfamiliar way. Or in the stimulus, there could be, they could require you to take the contrapositive of a conditional in order to link things together. Or they could include words like unless, except, until, or without. Or they could make the structure conclusion, evidence, then subconclusion. So the order of things is scrambled from what would be simplest. Or they might make it on a confusing topic or use abstract language. I mean, I could go on and on. These are all different ways they increase the difficulty. So a level 5 question might include all of the things I just mentioned, and a level 3 question will only include a couple of them. Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.